The Great Dane is a large German breed of domestic dog known for its enormous body and great height. If trained properly, then a Great Dane can be a gentle giant, but since these dogs are such large and imposing creatures, they can prove to be very dangerous if improperly cared for. Fully grown male Great Danes could well be killing machines, as they can weigh as much as 200 pounds and stand 86 centimeters tall. A 6-year-old girl required surgery after being attacked by a Great Dane in Tampa, FL, earlier this summer. Originated in Germany, boxers are descended from hunting dogs, and as early as WWI, boxers were used as attack and guard dogs. Boxers are known for their strong jaws and powerful bites, and they're a protected breed of dog, which is good for families wanting a sense of security. However, boxers have earned a reputation as being headstrong. The last reported fatality caused by a boxer in the USA happened on Dec. 28, 2013 in Arizona, when a man tried to break up a fight between his boxer and one of his other dogs. Hybrids between dogs and Ethiopian wolves discovered in the Ethiopian highlands. All dogs are descendants of wolves, but many of today's dog species are still directly crossbred with these wild animals. Because of the inherent danger in breeding a wild animal with a domestic one, these dogs are often extremely skittish and unpredictable, to the point that many states have made it illegal to own a wolf hybrid. The CDC determined that wolf hybrids were responsible for the deaths of 14 people in the United States from 1979 to 1998. Originated in United States of America, Malamutes were responsible for 5 fatal dog bites in the United States from 1966 to 1980. These dogs are often used as sled dogs, and they are the state dog of Alaska. They are intimidating dogs known for having high prey drives, which means they often attack smaller animals. Native of Siberia, the Husky, like the Malamute, is primarily known as a sled dog. Huskies are athletic and energetic dogs. Because of the breed's history as a working dog, they are not primarily intended to be social, unlike breeds specifically meant to be pets. Siberian Huskies were responsible for 15 mauling deaths in the United States between 1979 and 1998. Bull Mastiffs are large and intimidating dogs, and males can reach weights as much as 130 pounds. Their large size makes them an imposing animal, and training is of the utmost importance to keep this dog breed obedient. Originated in United Kingdom, Bull Mastiffs were bred as guard dogs, so they have a naturally aggressive temperament. This year in New Jersey, a Bull Mastiff attacked and killed a 13-year-old boy after it escaped its enclosure. In Texas, again in 2015, another Bull Mastiff killed a teenage boy after he saved a young girl that the dog was attacking. Founded in Germany, Doberman Pinschers were once commonly used as police dogs, but this is less commonplace today. Dobermans can often be aggressive towards strangers, but less frequently towards their owners. The breed's reputation has improved in recent years, but their size and strength still makes them potentially dangerous. The last reported case of a death caused by a Doberman in the United States happened in 2011, when an elderly woman was killed by her pet. Native of German, the bite of a German Shepherd has a force of over 1060 newtons, and some studies show that German Shepherds have a tendency to bite and attack smaller dogs. German Shepherds are commonly used as police dogs today. Last year, a 35-year-old woman was attacked in her home by her husband's German Shepherd and died 2 days later. Between the years of 1993 and 1996, Rottweilers were responsible for half of all deaths caused by dog bites in the United States, according to the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, CDC. A Rottweiler has an extremely powerful bite, 1,180 to 1,460 newtons. The breed's astounding strength makes it all the more dangerous. Rottweiler have been responsible for 2 deaths in the United States so far this year. Founded in UK and USA, Pitbulls are by far the most dangerous and aggressive breed of dog there is. Pitbulls were responsible for 22 deaths so far in the United States in 2015. They require extensive and proper training to prevent aggressive outbursts. Many countries around the world have even banned this extremely aggressive breed of dog. Of the 269 incidents where breed was noted, 137 of those were attacks by Pitbulls.